for a good 2 or 3. A little bit easy in places. Yeah, looks like having trouble with them.
With what?
Having trouble with the mud hole.
Yeah, I got crossed up in one of them. Hey, you're gonna stick a bush.
Yeah, I can feel something taking on me. Looks like somebody tried to go up there. Surely not. And my hands are getting numb though. Some of those places.
I need that button. What's gonna crawl that hole? That rock pretty good. Too.
Huh?
I hit that rock pretty good.
Yeah, it's okay.
Maybe what happened to me. I don't know, I didn't notice it until I got up here.
Funny thing, I started coming up to get it back down. It was right in that spot. I couldn't.
Yeah, I thought you had it. Anyway, keep on going. I'm going to stop.
Did you already eat one?
No. Yeah, I saw that. Somebody earned one. Getting up there.
Yeah.
Nice pointy rock, I see. Doesn't look that bad, does it?
Yeah, yeah.
Pretty good, but
what's
up? Life
I had left off the
clutch. Yeah. Yeah, my fan kicked on that one. So we're just.
Yeah, I didn't want to shut mine off. I'm like, I'm not
shut it off. So we're
on overheat.
149.
Mm-hmm. Should hook back up there. Yeah. Hook back up to 199.
Where'd we get on 149 at?
At the end. We're going the wrong way.
We got on it there?
So,
well, yeah, 16, so we're 16, 18, all that shit. Okay.
So we're probably, look at this little dick. Just going to hook back up to
98.
Or 199.
Yeah.
Or one, maybe just cost 149. Go back all the way down.
Pretty nice.
But you're taping the bike.